After Rosas was overthrown in 1852, Argentina began to unify as a nation state. During this century, Argentina grew rapidly and became a modern country thanks to immigrants from Europe.